Okay, Junior, you ain't fishing, you ain't fished, you don't know nothing about it, you see?
Yeah, what do you want?
Like to check your licenses, boys.
Finny, you got a license?
See, the only license I got is, I got a couple of postage stamps. You know, you got
what the hell is my license?
Gosh darn, where is it?
Yeah, we'll be right there, just a minute. I gotta flush the toilet.
I don't got all day long.
My driver's license to work?
Yeah, well...
Not your driver's license. I want to see your fishing license.
Can I see your credentials, sir, eh? Are you really working for the DNR, or are you just out here for tip-up Lulu, or what?
I want to see your licenses. Right now, I'm going to haul your ass down to the department.
Which license are you interested in, sir?
I would like to see your fishing license.
Fishing license. Now, I got one here somewhere.
You don't got it there, boy?
I might have left it in my truck,
son.
Eh? I might have left it at home, eh?
Yeah, left it in the home, you know.
I know I got it.
Dad, you said you weren't going to buy one.
Junior, shut up. Junior, go out to the truck and see if you can find a fishing license on the dash. I got a whole bunch of them out there from a couple years ago. Yeah, my son's gonna run out to the truck and see if he can find, the license.
Yeah, you're going.
I think I left it in the truck, Your Honor.
Dad, I don't see nothing out here. Remember you said you weren't going to buy one this year?
No, that's not true. I was talking about not buying a license.
What's your son talking about?
Well, I tell you what, my son's a little twisted up. He's from Chicago, see, and he just came up here. Let me see what I got here.
Chicago.
Here we go. I think I found my license.
Get that.
There it is. I found my license. Here it is, Your Honor.
Yeah, George Skiba.
All right.
I can't believe I found that thing.
Nort.
I didn't even remember buying it.
You got your
1987? Yeah,
1987.
Been a while since it's been 1987, sir.
Oh, that must be last year's license. Let me look a little deeper. Here we go. Here it is.
Son, sir, this is an archery license.
Oh, gee whiz. I know I got one here somewhere, Your Honor. Here we go. I got another one here for you.
Resident deer gun hunting license, sir?
Oh, well, did I grab the wrong one?
You're trying to tell me you're a hunter?
62.
Excuse me. Well, I'm a sportsman, I'll tell you, and I'm a sportsman.
you're giving sportsmen a bad name right now, sir.
No, you're wrong, Your Honor. We give sportsmen nothing but the finest here up in the north. Because we are guides. We're guides. Finn, my brother.
I'll tell you what. In lieu of hauling your ass down to the department right now, I know there's a couple other shanties out here that are being a little unlawful, and if you'd like to spill over a little data on them, perhaps we could make a deal.
Well, there was the Shabilskis down there, eh?
The Shabilskis. They were pulling up crappies. They had at least 200 of them the other night.
I do believe...
200
crappies.
200. What did you call them?
200 crappies there.
Crappies.
Yeah, they were. The crappies, the crap was all over the ice.
Yeah. No doubt about it there, bud.
All right, a little more dirt on the other shanties out here?
Well, you know...
How about this one over here, this bright green one over here on the lake?
They're gambling in there.
I think there might be some kind of illegal gaming going on over there, Your Honor. You know what I mean, eh? I mean, you know, you might want to check them out, eh? But be careful when you go over there and knock twice, because I think somebody's carrying an illegal handgun over there, eh? You know what I mean?
And what about that one with all the... The eagle feathers above it.
Well,
eagle feathers. Tip up Lulu's sack. That's where she lives.
She works for the DNR, and I'm sure
Tip up Lulu. I haven't heard about her.
Well, yeah, she's a part-time agent and
down at the Moron Bar. She's down here, you know.
Well,
she's a kind of a prostitute.
She's a substitute, Finny.
Substitutes for the DNR. Yeah.
She only substitutes Friday night. She only works at that.
So does Tip Up Lulu. Perhaps she likes other DNR men.
Well, you know, she substitutes out here.
She's pretty hot to trot.